ain't got no reason. I'm sure that I can please you, but first I gotta read you.